Oh, ahí está, ahí está, ahí está, ahí está.
There you go,
¿Dónde
there's
está?
Jerry.
¿Dónde está? A ver. Me gustaría que tuviera la luz que tenía hace rato. Ahí va, ahí va. Ahí va, ahí va, ahí va. Ahí va. Mira. ¿Sabes que de allí sacan
Oh no.
algo para la cara
No, 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 no.
de las mujeres?
What?
Baba de caracol se llama. Y lo sacan para sí.
Wait, isn't that one thing where they put snails on their face to get like a smoother
Ajá.
like reflection?
Of course, eso es. Eso es exactamente. Mira.
Oh no.
No se puede despegar y le va a doler. Le duele, mamita. Es que es su belly. Es su belly.
Do you want to go back to your home?
Ajá. So he's not interested in drinking water?
No, I don't think so. You want to go
Well,
back to your home?
no.
Apparently, yes.
He tastes freedom and he loved
He
it.
tastes. I mean, I think
He
everybody likes
loved
freedom.
it. That means he doesn't want to return home. Because he loved freedom.
Or I didn't even know that his shell would actually fit through the bottle, so that's surprising.
Hay una adivinanza que dice, ¿cuál es el animal que trae su casita en su espalda?
A hermit crab? A
No,
snail.
el caracol.
I mean, that's another living thing that has a shell.
A ver.
A hermit crab.
¿Sí?
Yeah.
No, pero
No,
I
also a turtle.
Ah, you're right.
No, wait, turtles just have those for like protection,
Pero
don't they?
es que el
That's
cap
not their home.
la cáscara es de la tortuga es su casa. It
No.
could see, it could be, huh? It could be. A ver,
It's
let
just
me
really slimy.
see. Sí, un
Like the
ta.
slime trail that they leave is
Ahí
just
va, ahí
slimy.
va, ahí va. Ahí va. Y los cuernitos están volteados para aquel lado, ¿verdad? Y los ojitos, yo quería verle los ojitos. Pero hay que verle sí. Hay que verle sí los ojitos. ¿Tú crees que los ojos siempre están para afuera o los mete?
He
He
could
could
keep
put
his
his
head.
eyes inside. ¿Ya se fue para adentro? No, ¿verdad? No se fue para adentro.
No, Jerry. Jerry. You're just very slimy, my dude.
Lo tienes en tu ojito, parece que tu ojito es un caracol. Ya lo quité, ya se fue. ¿Y para dónde está la
Yeah, put
cabeza?
him on your foot.
Ay, no, 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 please, no. I'm phobic de los caracoles en mi
What?
skin. No, please.
It's not that
No,
bad.
no, no, no.
It's not that bad, look.
What is it?
It's not even there,
No,
it's right
I don't want
here.
it, I don't wanna, I don't wanna. I don't wanna.
Scared.
Onta, que no lo
He's
veo.
right here.
Pero no lo veo. Oh, I see it. I see already.
That's his butt.
I saw it. Ahí va. Pero me gusta verle la carita ahí. Nomás pone su globo terráqueo que está encima de su espalda. Aquel caracol que va por el sol, en cada ramita llevaba una flor. Que viva la gracia, que viva el amor, que viva la gracia de aquel caracol.
Were you just singing a song?
It's a rhyme. It's song rhymes. Parece una tortuga. Parece una tortuga. No, put it there, please. I'm allergic. Please don't put it there. No, no.
Hold up,
I'm allergic.
No,
I'm
you're not.
allergic.
You're not allergic.
No. Se me va a pegar en la noche. No, te quiere, te quiere, te quiere tu hijo. Te quiere tu justo, tu hijo.
Ori. Oreo.
No, Jerry.
Rios.
Jerry. If Oreo gets to see it, he's gonna eat it. Don't put it close to it.
Nah, he's just scared of it.
No creo.
Jerry doesn't even like you.
Mommy, please.
You're not doing it. You're nowhere close to each other.
No, mama. Get it, please.
Jerry.
Se ve bonito, pero amale.
Jerry.
Tu bichitos. Amale tu bichitos.
I might just like scoot you off of that.
Ay, qué bonito se ve de afuera. Se ve como un caracolito bien bonito.
There you go, buddy.
Parece caracol.
Going into the camera.
He
just touched you.
He loves the camera, ve.
He doesn't like the light. Put it on, Grandpa.
No, espérate, no lo veo.
Right there.
No lo puedo, mi dedo está tapando, no puedo ver. No, don't leave me, no. I'm very scared. I don't know. I'm gonna dream it. I'm gonna have nightmares.
No, it's a snail.
A ver.
Un tapuera.
Ay, ya le estoy viendo la cara de mostrillo. Ya le vi los ojos chiquitos. Se los ven grandes, grandototes. Uncle Danny's gonna love this video. Hey, he's trying to reach me. No.
Jerry!
No, please.
Where'd he go? Jerry! There he is.
Se va a perder. Move. Gáralo.
There you go, Jerry.
Se va a perder.
He's gonna die one day like this.
No, don't say that.
He's gonna die from falling
off. No, please don't say that.
He's gonna die after falling after a leaf.
Ya le llegó a tu lunar. Ya le llegó a tu lunar. Ahí va para allá.
There you go.
Ahí va para allá. No.
Do I put him on Grandpa's elbow?
No. It's too cold. It's very cold.
It's not that cold. Did you touch him?
¿Cómo harán la? ¿Cómo? How do you think they make that cream with baba de caracol? Yo no le veo ni una baba. Ah, la que corre, la que ve. El
trail, yeah.
El trail, ¿verdad? De allí, how could they make a cream?
Look,
I don't think so. No, I have touched him before.
When you were little?
Tell me something that you're scared of. Just tell me something you're phobic. Something. Remember. Tell me. Dogs?
No.
Búhos? Owls?
No.
¿Cómo se? Gavilanes?
What?
Eagles? Falcons?
No.
So tell me what something you're very scared of that gives you nightmares.
I think I'm scared of like
snakes.
No, actually snakes are kind of cool.
Lizards?
No, they're kind of fun to like catch.
Entonces dime qué.
Have you heard of clown phobia?
No, pero I don't like them. I don't like them.
It's exactly what you think it is.
You, what? Tell me.
Clowns.
Do you're phobic of the clowns?
It's called clown phobia.
Sí, pero tú no, tú les tienes miedo a los payasos?
Yeah.
Why, mama?
No, like killer clowns.
Ah, es que maybe you watch a movie como. ¿Y did you have nightmares?
No, you're gonna fall, Jerry.
Did you have nightmares?
Yeah.
Did you have nightmares? Mira. I was climbing up. Climbing up.
What happens if they put it in Oreo's back? What would he do? Just freaking run. It's just very sticky, Grandma. I don't understand how you're afraid of it.
I'm afraid of it.
I can feel the stickiness of the trail.
Some animals create things in the skin. That's what I'm very scared of them. They're very scared of them. Por ejemplo, could make rash. Yo soy alérgica a muchos bichitos. Rash or...
You can't be allergic to, like, snails.
Well, we don't know.
I mean, snails, I mean...
There's people who could die if they eat a little bit of shrimp or crab, you know, shell things. We never know with people. No!
I promise he's not going to do anything.
The coldness, I cannot stand the coldness.
I think it's a dude.
Dude, how do you know?
I don't know.
You want to be a, like a biologist? You try to learn how to find out about that subject. De los animalitos como estos. How can one know?
All I know is that when you have animals, you just look in between the legs.
No, pero no.
It's exactly like, it's like, come
insects
on.
Are different than human beings. And the doggies.
No, but like, unlike animals, it's like almost all the
es que
same.
Los insectos son muy diferentes a los
except for when it comes to birds. Those are harder. And lizards.
Insects are very different to
anything that's like cold-blooded. I'm pretty sure that's harder to tell.
Talia, how you call this kind of type of animals that are with bones? For example,
did you know that octopuses don't have bones?
Octopus don't have bones. Pero
that's the reason why they can squeeze through anything.
¿Cómo se le llama a los animales que tienen huesito? Los que tienen vertebrados. Porque tienen vértebras. Y estos son insectos with invertebrados. Invertebrados quiere decir they don't have bones. But how about the shell? Isn't it considered like a vertebra? No, ¿verdad? I like to know an answer.
I don't know the answer. But I think this snail is pretty cute.
Where is it? I don't see it no more.
Well, it's gonna be on your leg now.
No! A ver, where is it? No!
It's okay,
Look, hay animales que me provocan granitos.
What are those?
Como una araña, por ejemplo, gusanito. Mira, ve, siento bien frío allí. Bien cold. I feel very cold.
No, Jerry, no. Don't go inside your shell.
¿Ya se fue a dormir?
He's hiding now.
¿Se fue a dormir?
Jerry, come back. Jerry. That's why sticks.
¿A qué horas va a comer? ¿A qué horas va a comer?
Jerry, wake up, come on.
Parece que estás contando una historia nomás imaginaria, porque yo no veo a Jerry. Nomás make believe. Make believe. A ver.
Jerry, get out of your shell.
Dile, pregúntale que a qué horas va a comer.
Please, get out. No, don't go back in your shell. Jerry.
¿Tienes sueño?
Jerry.
¿Tienes sueño?
Jerry.
He's sleepy. So what time he's gonna drink water?
I don't know. Jerry, get out.
Mamá, es bueno. When the butterflies are gonna be ready to fly? More or less than one month or more than 2 months? You don't know about that?
9 days, I
don't know. Wow, qué caldo bueno ese. Delicioso caldito, pero rico. Caldo de caracol. Caldo de caracol.
You're xenophobic.
Pero de los le llaman burgados a other people. They love them in caldito.
The world is cruel.
You better hide your bicho, porque si no se lo pueden comer en caldo. El hambre es dura. Cuando la gente tiene hambre, se lo puede comer.
Jerry. Get out of there.
Where is it? ¿Ya se fue a dormir?
I don't know. He went back inside.
Okay, pues.